I want to welcome everybody to the Winooski One Hydroelectric Project. My name's Neil Underville. I'm the Interim General Manager at Burlington Electric. We are the new proud owners of this facility. When we were going through the process of getting this deal done, which closed just at the end of August, one of the things that caught our eye in the paperwork was the fish truck. And so we, I asked, what is this truck that we're getting? And when I was told about the fish spawning activities that we participate in here, it made our interest even greater. Before I pass it over to Lewis Porter, the Commissioner of Vermont Fish and Wildlife, I want to mention one important distinction that this facility has received. In fact, we're in the third term of receiving our low impact certification from, and I want to get it right, the Low Impact Hydro Institute. This is something that we've received three times. We've just received our third five-year certification. That's important for two reasons. One is it says that we're doing our part to allow our friends, our aquatic friends, to live and thrive in our river, but it also allows the utility to be able to sell the renewable energy credits, which we do here, to keep our rates low and stable for our customers. So with that, I want to throw it over to Lewis Porter, the Commissioner of Fish and Wildlife in the state of Vermont.
Thank you, Lewis. Neil. Thank you. This facility and this project reminds me that we all own the fish and we all own the water and we share in them together. And this is pretty much the best example I can think of a public and private partnership to make sure those interests work together. This year we caught and moved upstream a salmon that was, I think, 14 pounds. Would have been the state record if a fisherman had caught it. So we know that they're living longer, there's more of them coming up and they're getting bigger in it. And I very much appreciate the efforts that go into doing it by all the partners.
What exactly are you doing?
what we're doing is the salmon that come upstream from the lake enter into the trap here. They get moved into a truck, as Neil mentioned, and they go up above this dam and two more dams and are put back into the Winooski.
Oh.
And they have an additional about 23 miles of stream that they can spawn in above that, which makes a big difference. Each mile of spawning territory is really important.
Greenmount Power has 32 hydroelectric plants. It's actually the biggest fleet in New England. And from that, we get local, renewable, clean energy, and it's our lowest cost resource. So it's important that we get that value, but we also protect the environment.